safari time. It's a nice vehicle.
I think you will not be able to be careful enough.
Here is the Cedric Fall, because the founder was the Madame Cedric when he do the research. But now the original name, the first name was known Nkurumushi River, and we call it Nkurumushi Waterfall. And here is the Cedric Fall in the Shimba Hills. Here we are bringing our visitors with a lot of security, and we offer our services. If you need our services, you can go to our online www.com.gkws, and you look our page, or on YouTube, Twitter, we have everywhere, Instagram, we have animals, different animals, we have elephants, we have gazelle, stable antelope. It's very rare in Kenya, but in Shimba we have several antelope. We have a lot of several antelope. We have secured them. We have rainforest. The forest is very picky. If you want to hiking, please welcome with your friend. I think that one is enough. We like our visitors. If you got any problem, you can report to our office. Thank you.
Medical, I can give you now. Who is tired? Nobody's tired.
I give my IV.
Ah. If you are tired, when you reach here, when you are tired, we are taking you back again and you go and recharge. Mm-hmm. You know, when you go back, you are going to recharge your energy. Then I'm taking you back again. Until you say, aha.
I'm okay.
Now I'm okay. I can go even 20 times.
We are already okay.
You are already okay?
Yeah.
You don't want to go back again to enjoy?
A little bit.
A little bit? Yeah, I can take you back.
No, thank you.
I think everybody have enjoyed the journey and waterfall. When you go outside or you go back to your country, tell your colleagues, tell your family, come back with them. I think we will enjoy our service. If you have not enjoyed today, you can tell us and we exchange where and we exchange where we are going wrong. We will continue to grow up our service or to upgrade.
My name is Timothy, so I'm a driver guide for safaris, and it was my pleasure being with you at Shimba Hills. Hope to see you to go and see Tsavo East and see much more animals again.
Absolutely, looking forward to it.
Yeah,
thank you.
Looking forward too.
Thank you.
So have a nice rest and see you.
See you.
Don't party tomorrow.
See you.
So see you.